www.disb.dc.gov. And this will take you into all of these documents, but we would just want to go over them briefly. It tells you all about the TPL, the process, how to make reservations for the exam, and how to get into the documents, what documents are needed, the schedule and fees for the exam and for the test. It also tells you what to bring to the exam. And they cover that exam first because everything else hinges on that exam. The exam procedure. It gives you a table of contents and a quick reference guide to all of the information about the TPL licensing and what requirements are available for licensing.